Guys, today I'm going to show you how you can check the water usage in SmartThings application in Samsung Dishwasher Bespoke AI. In the first step, select your appliance in the app, then click on the service. And as you can see, there have a water usage with the energy, so you can tap on it to open the chart. And the water usage is below the energy usage, so it's here in the liters. That's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.